What do you think?
Oh, typical Manicallan architecture. The stone cutting is textbook. Using this orange stone from the mountain.
That's it. Orange stone.
I'm not answering that.
There's definitely been fighting here.
Why did we take this job again? Oh yeah, those lovely council badges.
This is no time for jokes.
Right. Whoever did this could still be around, and we don't want them hearing us.
We should look for survivors. 50 people can't just vanish.
Did you see that?
Someone's hiding inside the tower.
It's a trap. The goblins killed everyone. And now it's our turn.
Or they're the survivors, and they're being cautious.
We need to get up to that door.
If they slaughtered the garrison, they'll pay.
Back off! No closer! Who's there?
We're not letting you in!
And we're not coming out.
Is Captain Henrik there? We need to talk to him.
Don't you dare speak his name, you filthy bastard.
Don't talk to them.
They'll cast a spell on you.
Don't touch me.
Is something not right in there, or is it just me? Let's get to the door. Maybe if they can see us up close, we can show them our council badges. What's this?
I believe this was called a minor imperial gate. At its height, the Manicallan Empire had countless gates like this to magically travel through the Empire.
I don't suppose it still works.
Some say there are still functioning gates.
And this plaque? Any value?
Maybe. The Tower of Knowledge? Why not?
They're here!
You damn Sorax.
Sorax?
Did they say Sorax?
You can't be serious. Sorax are a legend for scaring children.
You bastards took the captain, but you won't take us!
Don't talk to them!
We're deputies of the Council, sent by Protector Lyra Keen.
They do have Council badges.
Sure, of course they do. Looted from whose corpse?
Open the damn door, there are only four of them.
No! I said no!
Thank you for letting us in.
Don't thank me.
Are you in charge here?
Lieutenant Beryl Stonebeard, second in command, after Captain Henrik.
So, you really believe you were attacked by Sorax?
Men-sized lizards who speak? Oh yeah. They're real.
But we found no corpses. Nothing.
We know. They took all the bodies. Ours and theirs. So no one can prove they exist.
No proof. That's kind of awkward.
You won't laugh when they come back.
We got here without trouble.
Then they let you in. And now you're trapped with us.
Why would they do that?
How should I know? They're Sorax.
Might we have a little chat with your comrades in arms?
As long as you don't try anything clever, we're good.
So, who are you, friend?
Daliat Sunbird, scout.
Do you believe they were Sorax?
Dunno. Seemed real, though.
What do you think they wanted?
To kill us all.
Not big on talk, eh?
I'm having a pretty bad day, so if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna rest now.
Is it me, or didn't he like that last question?
Hey there.
Hi, name's Robar Sharp.
Sounds like you're the most experienced here, Robar.
Yeah, but I'm not in charge, mind you.
What do you think of Daliat?
Never liked him. He's hiding something. He's been nervous since we came back from the Badlands. But it'd be no good picking a fight with him now.
I understand.
This Lieutenant Stonebeard, is she up to the job?
Clearly not. Look around. Losing the captain broke her.
How about Lisbeth? You're her superior.
Good woman. Strong, brave. You can trust her with a sword. That's worth something in my book.
So what do you think we should do?
For starters, not wait in here for the Sorax to come back and off us.
But Stonebeard says stay, and she's an officer, so...
Yeah, she's a stubborn one. And mutiny's a bad look on a soldier. You could talk to her, deputy of the council and all.
So if we find a way, you're with us?
I'm with myself. But don't let that stop you.
Now it's my turn, right?
What do you mean?
What is this? A murder investigation?
You sound worried. Anything we should know?
Get lost!
No offense intended.
You should work on your manners then.
We know there's a traitor among you. Help us, and we'll help you.
I knew it. It's Daliet, right? Shh, he's looking at us. I'll tell you what. The scouts. They came back from a raid into the Badlands, found a ruin, came back with loot. The next day, this happens. Coincidence? You tell me.
The scouts, you say?
Only one of them's still alive. Daliet.
Ah, right.
It's clear that something must be done.
They're either crazy or stupid. No use to us in either case. We have enough to make our report to the Council. So let's get going.
If we don't help them, they'll either die or kill each other.
This place is a death trap. We should get out while we can.
So everyone has an opinion, but what are we going to do?
And what about Daliet? We've got some pretty worrying hints about him. What if he really is hiding something important?
We need to talk to him, find out the truth.
We need to talk.
Do we?
About this trip into the Badlands.
That's what we do here.
The Sorax attacked after you came back.
So what? I brought them here?
Did you bring something back?
We always do. Like the scavengers. Ask Sharp. He has tons of things brought back from there.
But maybe this time you took something special.
It's nothing of value to Sorax.
How would you know? Trust us. We're all on the same side here.
No.
Show us, or we'll help ourselves.
It's just an old book. Might be of historical value. Take it then, and find a way to get us out of here. Hey, what's that? Hey!
Thank you.
Tovar, no!
I'm sorry.
You. This is all your fault!
Soldiers die. You should know that.
Marai Kay will take his soul to peace.
Don't be fooled. The Sorax are responsible, and many others will fall if we don't report to the Council. You people, just leave me alone!
He came from here. Look!
What's this? A secret passage?
From Imperial times.
That was just a scout. More will be coming.
They're here. They're coming back. Outside!
We need to go.
Take your stuff. Into the secret passage, before it's too late!
We're all gonna die.
This one didn't die yesterday.
What's this outfit?
Timarion.
Who wants to open this?
You never know, there might be a fortune in there. Think they're Sorax?
Who else?
Right out of a fairy tale. A ugly as life.
And certainly not lizard folk.
We can surprise them.
Can't we sneak around?
From what I see, not a chance.
All right. Tread lightly. And we all attack at once.